Hello there, Alan Wright, and a simple way to measure the amount of flow per minute from a tap or a shower. From a shower, it sprays all over the place, but take a bucket, weigh the bucket before, collect the water from the shower head for 1 minute, weigh the bucket after. However many kilograms of water you've collected is how many litres of water is coming out of that shower. So 1 kilogram equals 1 litre. Thank you.